Hello everyone, so today I will be solving this question for you. Let me write the solution over here. So basically in this question, first of all, we will find that the resistance of voltage.